Hi everyone. This is Disease Park USB Development Board. It looks so tiny. You can compare it with the ESP8266 Node MCU. It's here. The Arduino Nano. It's so small but very useful. So today I will show you how to install the driver and program it by using the Arduino IDE. Okay, let's go. The first thing is install driver. You can use this link. After the lock the driver, open it. And run the install file. Yes. Okay. Go to next step. Open the Arduino application. Go to File, Preferences. Okay. Open it. And you copy this link. Okay. Okay, again. You can go to tool. Wall manager. Okay, let's wait. Contribute this. Your time. This is okay. It's here. Freeze install. Okay, so we can close this window. Go to bar. select this part default. You can choose the path. And that is some cost. The cost is okay. So we can upload it to this bar. Okay. This is free upload. And wait. Okay. You can see the test is blind. Okay, let's test another thing. This is the RGB LEDs. Okay. Okay. Okay, that's all. See you on next video.